It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Be the kind of godforsaken place, I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Run!
There's lots of loose ice over here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Thank you.
it! I see the ruins! Oh God!
Laura! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck!
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family.